A heartless crook in Westchester County arrested tonight for allegedly pretending he had an apartment to rent and collecting 2 months' worth of money on it. He didn't say, oh, sorry, the apartment isn't available. He'd keep the dough, though. The would-be tenants, many of them undocumented immigrants. Naveen Dhaliwal with an exclusive story that will infuriate you.
This is such a good deal. It's a really cheap apartment.
Michelle Beltran, a nursing student, thought she found the perfect gem, a basement apartment in this home in Thornwood. The owner, a smooth-talking 43-year-old Jeffrey Pena.
He was like, oh, you guys, like, in the back of my house, we have a pool and a barbecue set up.
She put down a $1,700 deposit, but after the move date came and went, the red flags popped up. And this warning on Facebook about a guy taking deposits for an apartment and not following through.
I was completely shocked. I was like, I can't believe it just got scammed.
It turns out Pena is a con artist. Police say his big target, undocumented immigrants. He put up these flyers in laundromats. He took deposits, didn't make the living quarters available, and then threatened to call immigration authorities when people wanted their money back.
There's people that are so afraid of coming forward because he told them, he's like, whoa, what are you going to do against me?
When we went to his house today, it was obvious we weren't welcome, as his longtime scheme is now out in the open. Police say Pena had been taking advantage of his victims for at least a year, taking tens of thousands of dollars from them. And so far, 8 people have come forward, but investigators are confident there are a lot more he swindled.
In the Facebook group, there was at least 20 people that happened to them.
A hard lesson for this 24-year-old. She never did get her deposit back, but
I found this place, thank God, and but there's people that they haven't still found a place.